The announcement about this variant and the risk which the scientists were showing was simply to say that this needs to be watched, but there is no indication and any suggestion at this stage that this mutation, this particular variant, will not be able to the severe illness as a result of infection by this particular variant will not be prevented by the vaccine. There is no such evidence. So we want to dispel any notion, as has been bandied by various commentators. We have had even some of the reasons given by some of the commentators from some of the countries which has imposed these bans, that it is as a result of that. But we can assure you that at no stage did the scientists who announced the discovery of this variant say that this particular variant will be resistant to the vaccines which are being utilized. So let me leave it there, because I'm sure members of the media have particular questions, so that we can be able to interact, having made the introductory remarks. Back to you, Foster.